and Holly's Little Kingdom. Today's adventure starts at the fairy village.
Father's Day. Happy Father's Day, Papa. I made you breakfast.
Oh, thank you, Strawberry.
Look at your card.
To the nicest Papa in the world. How sweet.
And no work for you today. You get the day off.
That sounds good. But what shall I do?
You can play.
Who will I play with?
The other daddies, of course. It's Father's Day for every daddy.
Morning, Dad. Breakfast.
Oh, what a lovely card, Ben. It's a picture of me waving from the elf truck. The truck! I've got to make my food deliveries!
No, Mr. Elf. You've got the day off.
But...
Don't worry. Someone else is doing your deliveries.
Oh, really? Who?
Food delivery! Come and get it!
What? Nanny Plum?
Hello, Mr. Elf. I'm in charge of your deliveries today. So you just sit back and relax.
Sit back and relax with Nanny doing my deliveries.
Where's the brake? Oops. Oh, dear.
Morning time.
Hey, what?
Happy Father's Day, Daddy.
Ah, breakfast in bed. If only every day could start like this.
But every day does start like this. You always have breakfast in bed.
Ah, yes.
Read your card, Daddy.
You're the best daddy in the universe.
And today you can do whatever you like.
Yes, you're not the king today. You're just my daddy.
Marvellous.
Now, make sure Mrs. Fig's egg is nice and fresh. And don't forget the orange for Mrs. Peach.
Right, a peach for Mrs. Orange.
No, an orange for Mrs. Peach.
Yes, yes, whatever.
Hey, hey, you forgot the egg.
Hello there.
It's the king.
Hooray!
Oh, I'm not the king today. I'm just a humble daddy, like you lot.
And today, all the daddies have to play.
Yes, here's a ball.
Oh-ho!
To you, Dad.
To you, Your Majesty.
To you. Oops.
Yeah!
It's Redbeard, the elf pirate.
Which scurvy scoundrel will be shooting cannonballs at me now?
That would be me.
Ooh, begging your pardon, King Thistle.
That's quite all right. I'm just a normal daddy today.
All the daddies have the day off.
Because it's Father's Day.
Ah, I know. And that's why I brought this here card.
Hello, Nigel.
Hello, Fred.
Seen Dad today?
Hello, I've come to join in the fun.
I'm sorry, wise old elf, but you have to be a daddy to have the day off.
Actually, Holly, I am a daddy. I have three sons.
Three sons?
Yes, but I don't talk about it much. It's a bit embarrassing. My eldest boy ran off to sea to make his fortune. He has a big red beard and he's a pirate.
Happy Father's Day, Dad!
Thank you, son.
And from me too, Dad.
Thank you.
Redbeard, you never said the wise old elf was your dad.
Well, pirates don't like to admit they have mummies and daddies.
True, but they all do. And that's a fact.
Captain Squid.
Ha-ha! What are you doing here, you scurvy old rogue?
Keeping an eye on you, you blackguard, so you don't steal my treasure.
Scallywag!
Scoundrel! Ha-ha! Happy Father's Day, Dad.
Thank you, son.
What? Captain Squid is your son, too?
That's right.
Oh. Two of my sons, pirates. But at least I have one son who's sensible.
Guess what, Dad? I have decided to be a Viking.
Ha-ha!
Food delivery!
Oh, good.
I ordered an egg.
I've got an egg, but I've got an orange.
Have you brought my orange?
Sorry, Mrs. Peach. Just out of oranges. Here's some broccoli instead.
I don't like broccoli.
But it's good for you.
This is a lettuce, but I ordered a cabbage.
Oh, for goodness sake. You're all so grumpy.
We're only grumpy because you muddled our delivery.
It's not like when Mr. Elf does it.
Oh, here. You can help yourselves. Free delivery. Bye.
To you, Ben.
To you, Dad.
Let's see how high I can kick the ball.
Ben?
Hello, Mum.
Did you kick this ball?
No, it was, me.
Oh, dear. This Father's Day game has got a bit silly, hasn't it?
It's not as bad as last Mother's Day.
Yes, you mummies know how to party.
Do you know what time it is?
Yes, it's Mother's Day!
Yes, maybe we did go a bit wild.
Come on, daddies, let's play in the meadow.
Hooray!
Let's play basketball.
We'll need two nets.
We'll need a referee.
Dum-de-dum-de-dee-dee-doo.
Nanny, we need a referee for our game.
Okay, what's the game?
Basketball.
Never heard of it.
One team has to throw the ball into this net and the other team has to throw the ball into that net. And you can only...
Okay, I don't need to know all the little details. Let's start.
But I haven't finished telling you the rules.
Yes.
Go on, Ben. Throw it in the net.
Nanny, in basketball, you don't say goal. You say...
Yes. I'm awarding you 5 points.
But that's too many.
I decide the rules. I'm the referee. Carry on.
Remember, Daddy, you mustn't kick the ball.
Oh, I see. I'll use magic then. Ha-ha! Goal!
You can't use magic. It's Father's Day.
What has magic got to do with Father's Day?
Yellow card for being naughty.
But I'm the king.
Red card for talking back. Play on.
Hooray!
10 points to that team.
No, that's too many points.
Oh, this will take forever. Let's make it easier. What if the ball had legs? Then it could score on its own.
Hooray!
This is too easy.
Okay, I'll make it harder. I'll give the next legs too.
Oh, this is ridiculous. Why don't you add some dragons for good measure?
Oh, that's a good idea, Wise Old Elf. Dragons!
Ah, so this is basketball. What a fun game. Well done, Wise Old Elf, for suggesting it.
But...
Game over!
What's the score, Nanny?
What score would you like?
Can we have... 100 million.
Okay, 100 million points to this team.
Hooray! We have 100 million too.
Yes, 100 million points to that
Hooray!
Team. Oh, that means it's a draw.
Hooray!
What a great Father's Day this has been.
It'll be hard getting back to my work tomorrow.
Yes, it'll be hard getting back to my food deliveries again.
Oh, the deliveries. I'm afraid it all went a bit wrong today.
Mrs. Peach wanted an orange and Nanny gave her broccoli.
And I think I gave Mr. Egg a peach. Or was it the other way round?
It'll take weeks to sort this out. I'm quite looking forward to it.
I really enjoyed Father's Day. It's a shame it's over.
There's still a tiny bit of Father's Day left, Papa. I'll read you a bedtime story.
Thank you, Strawberry.
Ready? Once upon a time...
A big bad wolf came along to the straw house. And he huffed, and he puffed.
And then there was a loud knock on the door. Who could that be? Said the princess.
With a yo-ho-ho, the pirates set sail across the deep blue sea.
Does the story have to be about pirates?
Not about pirates. What else could the story be about?
How about Vikings?
Oh, okay, Vikings then. The Vikings set sail across the deep blue sea. And on the way, they met a pirate! Yo-ho-ho!
It's not bad being a father. Not bad at all.